Hey guys, it's Tiffany. Today's Einstein activity says using the numbers 1, 2, 3, and 4 exactly once in each row and column, fill in each circle so that the less than and greater than symbols are all accurate. Well, in order to solve a problem like this, you're basically going to have to guess and check some numbers to see what makes sense. And pertaining to the first column, I can see that the 3 is already used, so in consideration of this circle, and this circle, I only have the 1, 2, and 4 left to fill in. This inequality tells me that the number in the circle to the left has to be less than the number in the circle to the right. That lets me know that this circle cannot be a 4 because 4 is the largest number that we deal with, and 4 isn't less than any of the other 3 numbers. I know it's not going to be a 3 because the directions told us that each number is used exactly once in each row and column, and we already have a 3 in that column. So that lets me know that this has to either be a 2 or a 1. So for now, I'm going to write both in there. Then considering what the value of this circle potentially will be, I'm going to consider the value that this circle will have. If we put a 1 here, that means 2, 3, or 4 could all be inside this circle. Well, when I consider the next inequality, it's telling me that the circle above it has to be less in value than what's below it. So that lets me know that I can get rid of that 4 because 4 can't be an option anymore because that number has to be less than something else, and 4 is the biggest number we have. So using this process of elimination and reasoning, after guessing and checking and plugging different options, the final answer to fill in all the circles will be just as it appears right now. Guys, go ahead and like this video and subscribe to my channel. And as always, here's tomorrow's Einstein activity. See if you can solve it before I do. Then head over to supereasymath.com and click on math videos. Once you're there, you can have access to all of my videos where I teach everything in order with notes the way you need it.